Okay, welcome back to another Master of Everything video. Today I'm gonna go mow. On this video, I'm gonna go mow that yellow house again. That's in my neighborhood. If you missed it, the last video I did should have been edging this property. I'll pop a card up in the top right corner of the screen right about now that you can go check out, and I kind of explain a little more about that house. But yeah, so I'm gonna go mow that one. That was kind of funny because that house is actually now sold. It was for sale, and I started mowing it, and it's been for sale for 2 years. I start mowing it, and within a month and a half, it's sold. The lawn was always normally overgrown. There was never any trimming done around there. So it's kind of cool to think that part of the reason that house sold is just to do with the way the lawn was done. I can't believe the number of compliments I've got from people who knew that I was doing that lawn and knew what that lawn used to look like. Just that said, I can't believe that's the same lawn. It's just amazing what difference makes between, you know, letting it get a foot tall and mowing it to mowing it consistently every week. It's just amazing what difference that makes on the lawn. But yeah. So I'm going to do this one here, so I hope you enjoy this video. It is full length. If you want to help this channel out a lot, be sure to comment down below, even if it's just to say hi, whatever. Any comments that are on this video help bump it up in the YouTube algorithm, help it get shared more often, help my channel grow, help me get more subscribers, which in turn entices me to make more videos more often, better videos. And so it's a win-win for both of us. So just comment down below, whatever you want. Click that thumbs up button. Yeah, thanks for watching. And be sure to comment. Yeah. Have a nice day, evening, morning, Christmas, Easter, 4th of July. Actually, this might be over on 4th of July. Yeah, so happy 4th of July. Yeah. Enjoy the rest of the video. Okay, so if you made it at the end of this video, I'm just kind of curious how many people actually watched the video to the end of the video. So, if you just want to comment down below, even if you don't want to write anything, just write end. Just so I know you made it to the end of the video. I really got to get in the habit of when I mow a lawn and trim it right after to take the camera off the tractor and put it on the trimmer. And show you guys that too, but I got to get in that habit. But yeah, just comment that you made it to the end. And thanks for watching, and have a nice rest of your day.